Okay.
Rebecca.
It's been a while since I spoke like a human. Haven't seen you in over half of a decade and haven't talked since I moved in the hometown. Harmony's telling me you've been bad, grieving over the fact that you're losing your baby's dad. But it's not just that, your father ended the crack. Heard you walking the track and marching into the trash. Fuck praying, cause I've been silent for years. I'm sick of trying to be a man about it, hiding my tears. And fuck the judgment, I got a messed up past. But when asked and confronted, I'ma shut down fast. And the truth is, girl, I cry when I think of you and write a million songs that I'ma never get to sing to you. Talk about the places I'ma never get to bring you to. Show you what it's like to build a life and learn a thing or two. Now, what hurts me is that I love you, cause you're my older sister and the girl that I grew up with. Come on.
Wait, you have to get over here, Buster.
Today is Thanksgiving, November 24th, 1988. And we're about to see the new puppet show. Ta-da!
Oh. Hello.
Yeah. Mom shuts down when I ask, and Dad's so sad that I don't really know if he's ever gonna get past it. And really, I'm finding hard for me to manage any close relationships without the fear of vanishing. All of this has been hard, I ain't denying it. I'm writing down this song as a product of my environment, so listen. They say the family is everything. It's more than just a house, two dogs, and a wedding ring. It's blossoming life and standing up to anything. Trying to take the people you love from what it's meant to be. Yeah? So then, where'd you go? Prisoner in your body, quarantined from your soul. And I know the drugs got you out in the cold. Got you spitting in the mouth of those showing you hope. So, if you ever come through to your senses, we'll all be right here, waiting for Rebecca.
Hi, Rebecca.
Watch, it's called a brace. Girl.